Yeah, this is my my
you'll see that when you have slack
feet.
Middle sword cross.
I have the question, I have to leave it out.
Melt them down. And
yeah, it's like these little white plastic beads. You pour them in boiling water, and once they're in boiling water, they go clear and they stick together. And, and so you just mold it onto whatever you want, whatever shape you want. And as it cools, it goes rock hard. It appears naturally to steel. So I think that's all my steel swords with this shit. It's not coming off. It's not loose. And, well, I mean, there's some gouges in it where it's taking like direct shots. Nothing. So there's a strip on the edge, which is always like that when you put the stuff on. And if I want to fix it up, just put a pot of water. Dunk it, pull it out, and it's just it smooths off.
Starts with a duct tape here all the time.
It's fairly cheap, and just a few beads will.
I got a challenge because I went through deep.
2 grams of beads.
Yeah.
Probably nothing.
Yeah.
So I've got a bag about the size of this that's probably enough to do 20 swords. So, yeah, so
well, I mean, I figure it's just like when you use like a mug in and then you find a cup of
sure mail and you like bag the extra
rings. Last pass. I'm cold.
Cold?
Yeah.
But then, yeah.
It's weird. It's weird, but I'm cold.
Dude, why do you think I'm wearing this for the time now?
Yeah, but I wasn't cold until I sat here. Like, but there's a window or something open here, so I feel like a little breeze. I've also not moved for like an hour or so.
That too.
Same thing from here, but no provocations from
that's
here.
That's master.
Well, the only one is, what, the
giant? I need to get out my giant sword. I haven't touched that thing in too long.
Oh, yeah, you told me that.
I'll have to bring it one day just so everyone can laugh at me.
I'll probably have a sword that looks kind of like this at home, but. Well, not at home, in my mom's house, but it's like the garbage you buy for like bullshit, you know, like a $20, you know, you can block it with your teeth probably.
In what?
You could probably block it with your teeth.
I'd probably block it with my teeth, because I didn't keep my hands
No, but like, I mean, have to be efficient.